Alright, what is up fam, and welcome back to Hatchet Reviews, and today I'm actually going to be doing a video that I didn't know if I was going to do or not in its own video, because I've done it in a live stream, but people have been asking to see it, so I figured I'd use this video to show off my Psychopathic and Magic Ninja CD collection. So pretty much everything Psychopathic and Magic Ninja will be in here. That includes every side label of Psychopathic, such as Hatchet House, Action Smash, etc. First thing I'm going to show, because it's not in here, is my single. I did the review on this just not too far back. This is the Another Love Song single. So, and then the rest of the CDs are going to be in here because all the cases are over here. And I don't feel like pulling them all out to do this. I figured this would be easier. So, we've got Carnival of Carnage, Ringmaster, Rotobox, Rotobox 20th Anniversary Edition. Hopefully I'll be getting that Grant Malenko one as well when that comes out in September. I cannot fucking wait. Speaking of the Grant Malenko, there's Grant Malenko, Team Ace and Jacka Brothers. These are the two rare limited edition ones, and then the normal edition. When it pertains to the six box set, I don't know if the disc for the Amazing Jacka Brothers looks like these, or if it looks like this. So I don't know if it has the rare cover or not. I just know it comes with the box, which the original did not. Wraith Shangri-La, Wraith Hell's Pit, Bang, Pow, and Boom. Mighty Death Pop, I have red and I have white. Marvelous Missing Link, Lost and Found. Bang, Pow, Boom Sampler, and then the Bang, Pow, Boom, Bang, blah, 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 blah. Bang, Pow, Boom Nuclear Edition. I also have the DVDs for all these too, for the ones that came with DVDs. They're still in the cases. Beverly Kills, The Terror Whale, Tunnel Love, Mutilation Mix, the Halls of Illusion single, Pocus Pocus Green, Bizarre Bizarre Sampler, Bizarre Bizarre, The Calm, The Tempest, Eye of the Storm, Wraith Shangri-La, and Wraith Hell's Pit remix albums, The Pendulum. This is the full, came with the big ass comic book. So this has all the singles, minus the Psychopathic Rider tracks. Juggernauts, even though that really shouldn't be in here, because I'm pretty sure this is technically not a Psychopathic release. It was an Island release, but whatever. Then we got Basement Cuts, Forgotten Freshness 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, featuring Freshness. And then Carnival Christmas. Rotobox Oddities, this came with the Rotobox 20th Anniversary. The Mad Professor single, Mikey Clark's Extra Pop Emporium, which came with Mighty Death Pop White, and then Smother Covered and Chucked, which came with Mighty Death Pop Red, Hollow Wicked Compilation, which came with Forgotten Freshness Volume 4, Shaggy 2 Dope's Fuck Off, and Fuck the Fuck Off. I do not have Fuck the Fuck Off Motherfucker yet. I'll be getting it soon, trust me. Wizard of the Hood and The Shining, Twisted vs. ICP, Fat or Whack, The American Psychos Tour, Twisted Most Tasteless Original comic book re-release of Most Tasteless. Twisted's Freak Show Sampler, and then Freak Show, Mirror Mirror, The Green Book, Magic Ninja re-release of The Green Book, Independence Day, which just had its 10-year anniversary, I believe, this past July 4th or 3rd or somewhere in there, something like that. Man's Myth Volume 1. Mutant Volume 2, and then the Magic Ninja re-release of Mutant. This is the remastered, and then the Mutant Remix remastered. We've got two copies of Wicked. One came with the comic book, and one is the extra tracks. Heartbroken and Homicidal. Abominations. The Toxic Terror Tour Limited Edition EP. The End of Days Tour Limited Edition EP. New Nightmare for the Fam Volume 2. Get Twisted, The Darkness, and The Continuous Evolution of Life's Question Marks. Cryptic Collection 1, Cryptic Collection 2, the original Cryptic Collection Mono, Cryptic Collection 3, Cryptic Collection 4, A Very Twisted Xmas, An Exiled Child Chainsmoker, Fatso, Fatso Earth 2 version, Lazy Dead Homie, One Less G in the Hood, Galton Grundy, The Undying, my most favorite Blaze album of all time, One Less G in the Hood Deluxe G Edition, Clockwork Gray, Gang Rags, Gang Rags Are Born. A for ABK, Hatchet Warrior, Dirty History, Road Fools, Mudface, Medicine Bag. Boondocks, we have The Harvest, Pumpkinhead, Crimson Creek, South of Hell, and Abaddon. I do not have his newest one yet, and I also don't have the other medicine bags for ABK. I don't know if I'll get them or not. I might eventually. I don't know. For Jump Study, we have Chaos Theory and Master of the Flying Guillotine. I do not have his Ghost Stories or whatever it's called. Zug Island's got Cracked Tiles, 333, and Toxicology. For Isham, we got Acid Rain, Repentance, and A1 Yola. Dark Lotus, we got Tales from the Lotus Pod Original and the re-release. Black Rain, Opaque Brotherhood, Mud, Water, Air, and Blood. Psychopathic Riders, we got Dumpin', Raiden Derte, Check Your Shit In Bitch, Duck the Fuck Down, Eat Shit and Die, Backdoor Rider, Drive By, Pony Down Prelude, Misery, Paralyzed Isla, Hatchet History, 10 Years of Terror, Psychopathics from Outer Space 1, 2, and 3. X-Murder Boys, Blood and Blood Out, Body in a Whole EP, God's Hand. I actually should have did that with this because it should have been this, but whatever. Motown Rage With Us or Against Us, Mikey Clark Murder Mix Volume 1 and 2, ROC's Welcome to the Dark Side, Zodiac Imprint Ride the Stars, both of them, Dayton Family Psycho EP, Charges of Indictment, DJ Clay Let Him Bleed Volumes 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then Book of the Wickeds Chapter 1 and Chapter 2, Blase Rose Broken, Big Hoodoo's Crystal Skull, and The Asylum, Lex the Hexmaster, The Black Seasons, and Contact, Young Wicked Slaughter, and Vengeance. I do not have Return of the Prodigal Son yet. I'm going to be getting that is very, very shortly. Gmoski, My Filthy Spirit Bomb, and The Tunnel Runners. So there you go, everybody. People have been asking for it, and there you go. That is my entire Psychopathic Magic Ninja collection as of right now. There's about to be a handful more CDs added to this collection very, very shortly, because like I said, I am going to be getting the Young Wicked album. I will also be getting Shaggy's solo that he just came out with, and I will also be getting Casket Factory from Blaze here shortly, and the Garcia Brothers. So there you go, everybody. That was my Psychopathic Magic Ninja collection. Hope you all enjoyed, and as always, peace, fam.